cross by Stevens. And Hateley scores! 12 minutes gone! Mark Hateley gets his fifth goal for Rangers. And a brilliant play from Trevor Stevens, the cross coming over here. And Gordon Hunter looked at the chance to clear this, he didn't manage it. And Hateley forced the ball beyond and he got him. Beckman. Walter releases Hateley with a superb pass. Ron Hunter goes across. Hateley making for the byline. Almost found McCoy to the box. It was McGinley who cleared up with the help of Mitchell. There's Hunter. Running into the crowd. Target there is Hateley. McCoy trying to save that up for Trevor Stevens, and the save is made by Gordon. Hectic play in front of Andy Gordon.
Hibs skipper trying to calm things down. But a lot of pressure here in Hibs defence. This ball looked across towards Mark Hateley, an intelligent header down. McCoy then tried to set that up for Trevor Stevens. Got the shot on target, but Gordon was well positioned. Spikeman towards the point. The Spikeman forcing his way through with a chance to test Andy Gordon. Back it goes to Walton. Pass goes cross.
Walters looked up for Hateley at the far post. You'll see here the space that Hateley had. And a powerful downward header beats Andy Gordon.
Oh, what a fine start to the match for Mark Hateley. Looking for Hateley. Waits for Walters.
Chance by the Rangers. The tackle by McGinley. There should be trouble here for Pat McGinley. Andy Gordon is already bleeding his young defender's case. Walters got that outside the area. Will depend on the referee's viewing. Well, the referee clearly there gave McGinley the benefit of the doubt.
Great chance for Rangers. Stephen and Hate and Walters over the ball.
Sure, Hateley didn't get a clear header on this. Fine play.
Monroe rather. McCoy takes the pass. With Hateley. McCoy again.
And a great save from Gordon. McCoy can't believe it. Well, Mark Gordon enjoyed that all right. He's an international teammate. Played in there by Hateley to McCoy. He knew exactly what he was doing there. Gordon stretching to turn the ball over.